The aspect I enjoyed most about the biochemistry course was definitely the research component. So despite the fact that it's such a high quality research output here, research is still presented really accessibly to students. And so there's lots of opportunity to get hands-on lab experience, whether it be through organized module-based labs with the rest of the course or independent research projects. And in fact, I enjoyed the research project so much in my third year that I decided to stay on during my fourth year to do another one. Because this course granted me so much intellectual freedom as a student, I feel really well equipped to actually be able to identify the right questions and then determine how I can answer them. So moving forward into an academic career, that's going to be a really key skill that will allow me to develop as a scientist as I undertake independent research.
I really enjoy the choice of modules that's offered as part of the course. You can really study the things that you're interested in. For example, I'm really interested in protein structure and how that influences diseases and how they progress. However, if you're more interested in chemistry, then you can take more chemical modules. If you're more interested in cell biology or genetics, then you can focus on that. And it means that you can really tailor your degree to what you're interested in. So as part of my course, I've been able to undertake two research modules, which has helped me to develop independent research skills, which is really important when I undertake, hopefully, a PhD. And then those skills are really important also in research, whether that be in academia or industry.